to find how many digits are there in the answer, all you have to do is just count the digits 1, 2, 3, 4, write it, and the base number for this is 1000. So 1000 is how many zeros? 1, 2, 3 zeros, right? So add that, 3 zeros, that's equal to 7. So your answer digits will be 7, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and 7. Now copy the first number here, that's 3, and the last number here, that's 2. And now just keep on adding 3 plus 1, that's 4. Next is 3 plus 1 plus 4. So 4 plus 4, that's 8. Next, keep on adding 3 plus 1, 4. 4 plus 4, 8. 8 plus 2, that's 10. So 0, carry 1. And then next, we'll add these two. 1 plus 4 plus 2. That's 7. 7 plus 1 is 8. Next, we'll add these two. 4 plus 2. That's 6. And that's your answer. So, what is this? Let me know in the comments.